Korea and Norway held summit talks here in Seoul for the first time since President Park Geun-hye and Norwegian Prime Minister Erna Solberg took office. The two leaders agreed to upgrade cooperation in trade and other sectors that look to hold promising paths for the future. Song Ji-sun provides us with the details.
Holding summit talks at the presidential office of Cheongwadae on Friday, President Park Geun-hye and Norwegian Prime Minister Erna Solberg agreed on ways to diversify trade items and boost investment between the two countries. The pact with EFTA, or the European Free Trade Association, that includes Norway, Switzerland, Iceland and Liechtenstein, those that are not part of the European Union, was Seoul's first free trade deal with a regional bloc. Since the agreement went into effect in 2006, the bilateral trade volume has quadrupled over the past decade to a record high last year, despite the slowing global economy. Shipbuilding has been the key in that mutual growth, with Seoul building Oslo's vessels and plant orders for material shipped from Oslo. While vying to boost support in shipbuilding, the two sides also agreed to diversify trade items, as ships accounted for over 90% of Seoul's exports to Oslo, and ship parts over half of Oslo's exports to Seoul as of last year. The two will also launch collaborative research into eco-friendly energy and look to establish a seaway in the Arctic. After nearly six decades of diplomatic relations, the two leaders focused on sealing practical agreements at this year's summit, while also touching on global agendas like climate change and sustainable development. Song Ji-sun, Arirang News.